สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Thai Chef Food Channel. Today I will show you how to make steamed fish with lamb sauce and garlic. 2 pieces white fish fillet. 3 pieces whole coriander. 20 grams celery. 4 cloves of garlic. 4 pieces chili. 2 pieces red and green long chili. 20 gram minced pork, lamb sauce, 3 pieces red chili, 3 cloves of garlic, and 2 pieces of coriander root. Keep one for steamed fish. And add some coriander leaf, 2 tablespoon fish sauce, 2 tablespoon lime juice, 1 quarter teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon sugar. Slice garlic and chili at chunks for garnish. Add celery and coriander root. Plate fish on top. And add minced pork for flavor and to keep fish moist. And steam for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, add the lamb sauce. And 3 tablespoons of water. And steam more for 7 minutes.
If you love Thai food and always want to be able to make authentic Thai meal from the comfort of your own kitchens, then welcome to Thai Chef Food Channels. My channel will take you on culinary journeys where I will personally teach you all you need to know to be able to prepare and enjoy authentic Thai cuisine for your family and friends. I hope you have all enjoyed this video, and as always, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment so that I can make even better recipe and video for you in future. I'm looking forward to see you in our next episode. ขอบคุณค่ะ